If the lion is the king of the jungle, how can he be the king of the jungle? If he's not the biggest, the elephant is probably one of the biggest. He can't be the fastest because that's a cheetah. He can't be the smartest. So he's not the biggest, the fastest, or the smartest. So how does a lion become the king of the jungle? When a lion walks up and sees an elephant, he thinks lunch. An elephant thinks run. And it's all mentality. That's the only difference of a lion and an elephant. His mentality.